Hi, Cubis. Yes, Alexandra again. Well, I give you now a tiny little update what I'm working on with my Elder. Well, I'm continuing with my color tests because here, you know, I've showed you the Helianti color scheme, and after some further tests, I've decided no, this will be too. It will take too long to paint a whole army with that. So, continuation of the color tests. This is now an Ally Tok Elder. I have tested with a with one of the Elder Guardians that were recently sent to me. He's obviously not finished yet, but I wanted to show him to you anyways. It's just the armor that concerns me most, instead of finishing the whole model. So all the crystals still remain untouched, and also the base is not done yet. So, but for a general purpose, that looks kind of neat. I also did a test with cutting away the shuriken cannon, shuriken catapult for better painting purpose. Yet the helmet was attached to the miniature, and I guess Elder are predestined to be painted in separate parts, because let's face it, the Yunden Dark Sun here, this good old foundation color, is no longer existing anymore for the white audience, and so painting yellow over darker areas will be totally difficult for several people, and so I will make the tutorial for that with separate helmets and also separate shuriken catapults. Anyways, I just wanted to inform you what I'm up to, and we see us in the next video. Alexandra.